They're hiding out in a barn. Four of them, just like the sheriff said. Three men and a woman.
The lady's real pretty. Wearing a slithery pink bathrobe, just like that Jean Harlow in the talkies.
That's enough out of you, Jason. They got cigarettes out there? And whiskey?
I don't know, I reckon maybe, but they seem like awful nice people to me.
John Boy Walton. Out there in that barn, are three men and a woman in a bathrobe. Drinking whiskey, and the Lord knows what else beside. And you stand there telling me they're real nice.
Well, I didn't see any whiskey, and I didn't see any cigarettes or... It's them!
Who, the carnival folk?
They're coming here!
I will not have those people inside this house.
Liv, you can't judge people where they come from or what they wear, what they do. Now, we never turned anyone away from this door. We're not going to start now.
All right, children, up to bed. Hurry up, all of you. Get ready for bed now.
Listen to your mom.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Right this minute.
Go ahead.
Sometimes
I'll get ready for bed.
Upstairs. Go on. We'll never be able to see them.
Upstairs, you can see them later.
No. Ready for bed.
Go ahead, upstairs. Evening.